Ever wondered how to solve two-digit addition and subtraction problems? Let's break it down step by step. First, we start with the ones place. Then, we move to the tens place. Subtraction works the same way, but in reverse. Start with the ones place, then move to the tens. With practice, you'll be a pro in no time. Remember, math is a skill, and skills can be learned. So keep practicing, and you'll get there. And remember, every problem has a solution.